injuries, there is resilience.
Summed up the thoughts and feelings.